First of all, LeSean, welcome to Buffalo.
Happy to be here.
We're so glad to have you, man. We put together some questions. They put together some questions that you or I have not seen yet.
Okay, all right.
So there is a little bit of a wager involved as well.
What is that?
I own my own chicken wing company, Dan and John's Wings in New York, but I'm from Buffalo and we have some very spicy wing sauce. I know you like wings, but if I get more questions right, the deal is you have to try my either spiciest or second spiciest wing sauce.
I said it's the first choice, the spicy.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not a spicy guy. All right. But I never back down from a challenge.
All right, and then if you get more questions right, I have to do whatever the hardest part of your workout is.
Ooh.
Even though I haven't worked out in, this Tuesday will be 3 decades.
All right, my senior year in high school, I injured this part of my body. It almost derailed my career.
That would be your ankle?
Ankle.
That's healthy now, baby.
Hey.
What Buffalo restaurant is considered to be the home of the Buffalo chicken wings?
Pass. What was it?
It was Anchor Bar.
Anchor Bar, man.
Some people say Duff's. Some people say Dan and John's Wings. Nice kidding.
You ready?
Your turn.
What college did I go to?
Pittsburgh.
Okay.
Easy. How about this? The Buffalo Bills came back from a 32-point deficit against what team in 1993? Biggest comeback of all time?
Oilers.
Oh, all right. We got one.
Talk to me.
Your turn.
All right. I would place this player as starting running back for the Eagles and then pass him last season for the all-time rushing record for the team. What player is this? Or what running back is this?
What running back did you replace on the Eagles?
All-time rushing
leader for the Eagles.
That's right.
3 seconds.
Because I don't know. Three. Eagles, I'm going with your hero, Barry Sanders. That's way wrong.
Westbrook.
Oh, Westbrook, Brian Westbrook. Yeah. I got nervous on that one. All right, speaking of running backs, what Bills running back set the record for most rushing yards in a single season and was first to break 2,000 rushing yards in a season?
OJ.
Rental James.
All right, multiple choice. What's the most I have ever rushed for in a single season? A, 804 yards, B, 1138, C, 1472, and D, 1607.
I don't want you to be mad at me, so I'm gonna go with 1607.
Yep, 1607.
Ah! But he's gonna break that in Buffalo.
That's right, baby.
All right, in addition to buffalo wings, what's the best culinary dish Buffalo is known for? That's kind of a tricky one, too. I'll give you a choice. A, hot dogs, B, roast beef, C, hamburgers.
B.
Roast beef.
Roast beef.
Hey. You know that one yet?
Right, a little bit.
When you score a touchdown,
yeah.
Many touchdowns.
I was looking at the highlights.
You're gonna know that song. All right, so LeSean, out there on the field, we ended up tying in the trivia quiz.
All right, yep.
But luckily for me, we got rained off the field. So in the spirit of you coming to Buffalo,
oh, man.
We're gonna do a little shot of hot sauce together. Hot wing sauce, spicy wing sauce made by me to a amazing 2015 season. This will be the hardest thing you do. Cheers.
Oh my God.
Woo! There he is, real Buffalo native now.
That is so hot. Are you serious?
That's Buffalo.